Britain's Duke and Duchess of Cambridge sat down to a musical lunch on Tuesday with Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi as they continued a first tour of India that has featured a cricket game with slum kids and a glittering Bollywood gala. Modi welcomed Prince William and wife Kate on the steps of Hyderabad House, once a princely residence and like many buildings in New Delhi, designed by British architect Sir Edwin Lutyens.